wasn't a piece of Handel. Quite. But, as you may hear in the second set, when we play the Handel Sonata in F major, rearranged by me for this group as a suite of jazz music, you will hear that Handel already wrote Autumn Leaves. So it's all right. But this set, this first set, we're going to move on with a few tunes I've written kind of in and around the ideas of the harmonic language and the melodic language of Handel, and kind of exploring the idea of the recorder as a jazz instrument, because the recorder is definitely a jazz instrument. If no one's told you that yet, I'll tell you now. If they have, then I want to know who they are. So anyway, this tune I've written called Grandma's Odyssey. It's not about one of my grandmas. It's about a friend of mine who I call Grandma, because it's a long story and it involves a shop window full of cookies. Anyway, this is a tune called Grandma's Odyssey, and I wrote it immediately after I'd been kind of delved into Handel, kind of rearranging and tearing it apart and putting it back together. So I think there's a lot of Handel's melodic and harmonic writing in this. And I wrote this fairly recently, so I've been playing recorder in jazz for quite a while. So this is kind of me writing for myself, feeling confident that I might be able to play it. So we'll see.